Okay. Ready. Well, yeah. What kind of the robot industry you wanna have? You know, actually, I'm thinking the very similar story as the internet and the computers. You know, we couldn't expect to have this kind of the information society. You know, the computer suddenly changed our lifestyle, so that probably we wanna have the same things. You know, and we cannot take very old-fashioned in the acceptance of technologies, you know, but the technology is suddenly spread out in society, so, and like in the computers. So we're going to have the same things for with the robots. And that means that I cannot tell anything about the the future robotics industry. But at least what I can say is we're gonna change our life again with the robot technology. Robot is a simple extension of computers, so that there is no doubt to develop more technologies, more robotics and robotics stuff, and to change our life again.
What do you think is the biggest obstacle that now holds back the development in the way you want it to develop?
There is no obstacle, but a kind of boom. We need some boom or some killer applications. You know, we need to find the human's natures, right? For example, Facebook and Twitter. You know, they have changed our life again, right? We didn't know that. We didn't know the human can accept that kind of the tools, very widely in the world. Nobody couldn't understand. The person who invented the Twitter and the Facebook, probably. They also they didn't expect this kind of a big effect and the influence, right? So if I know the obstacle, right, I will solve that problem, and then I'm gonna start a big company. But so I don't know that. Therefore, we are still doing many things, and we just keep developing new technologies.
You said that one of the things that bothers you, the human speech and interacting with robots. Do you think that in the near future we can have actually robot society, like you said in the picture, that humans and robots are interacting, communicating?
Yes, I really think so. But of course, we're going to start in particular situations like hospital and school, right? Not for everywhere, but already that kind of things happens. I think, especially for example, elderly care. We're gonna use many robots in Denmark and Japan. So I'm very sure.